My name is Kevin. I'm one of the experimental test pilots for Lockheed Martin. It's the most versatile aircraft and tactical airlifter that we use today. Anywhere from humanitarian, air refueling, a mobile gas station, it's used in all different types of mission sets. The fact that I can reconfigure an aircraft in 5 minutes, if we have to reposition for a humanitarian, my loadmaster can do that in the plane, fully capable to do either in a single mission. We may have four engines, but we're a lot more efficient than some two-engine turbofan aircraft. 20% more efficient. Since we're not burning as much fuel, we can have a plane on station for longer periods of time in support of missions like search and rescue, or we can provide that extra fuel to receivers. The straight wing and turbofan design that allows the aircraft to operate at lower altitudes and lower airspeeds. We can go slower when we're doing air refueling for helicopters, search and rescue, operating in the mountains. You can take off and land in shorter airfields. In combat, we're transporting people and cargo. We've gotten the call over the radio, any tanker, we need fuel. At a moment's notice, we are able to string our hoses out and we can start refueling. I've been off the coast of California. ATC came over and was asked, are you search and rescue capable? We went from training to now searching for a sinking ship off the coast of Mexico. We have a platform that is capable of doing so many things. We keep adding mission sets to its capability, whether it's ISR, whether it's firefighting. The mission sets increase, but it doesn't decrease in the reliability or the dependability of this plane. Reliable. It's gotten me home every single time. I have flown between two typhoons in the Pacific and sandstorms. I have landed on frozen runways. No problems, no issues. This plane is perfectly capable of it.